GNM Dentistry, Neuromuscular Dentistry, plus Gnathology, where the nerves and the muscles help us find the ideal position of the jaw and the TMJ that is ideal for the muscles and the nerves rather than where the teeth fit. We use a TENS or an ultra-low frequency neurotransmitter to cause involuntary contraction in the muscles of the head and neck. The involuntary twitch of the jaw is plotted by our computerized mandibular scanner so that we can see the actual trajectory of the muscles' contractions. We compare this trajectory to the ones caused by the habitual bite, and often we find that this is on a completely different pathway. We then construct an orthotic for the patient to wear in the trajectory of the muscle contractions, and this will align the jaw to where the muscles and joints physiologically want to be, rather than being dictated by an occlusion or a bite that is not in harmony with the body. When the muscles and the joints are aligned to where they actually want to be, all pain and parafunction reduces dramatically. We also find that not only does the pain go, but muscle strength and output improves across all areas of the body.
Now we're going to try our bionic bite in.
We find that most patients in the corrected bite will have symptoms like headaches, neck stiffness and soreness, shoulder pain, vertigo, blocked ears, grinding and clenching symptoms are all improved and reduced.
I just put my whole body weight on you. What do you reckon?
Phenomenal. Unbelievable.